Greg has taken another painful experience from his life and turned it into another excuse for you to laugh.